अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू SCR। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन, क्लास 4 मैथमेटिक्स। व्हाट इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन? मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज अ रिपीटेड एडिशन। हेयर वी हैव एन एग्जांपल। हेयर 3 इज मल्टीप्लिकेंट, 4 इज द मल्टीप्लायर एंड 12 इज द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ 3 and 4. Here are some examples. A is 3 multiplied by 3. 3's are 9. And B is 4 multiplied by 3. 3 4's are 12. And C is 2 multiplied by 1, which is equals to 2. And the last one is D. D is 4 multiplied by 5. 5 4's are 20. Here 20 is the product of 4 and 5. Now multiplying by 10, 100 and 1000. First of all, multiplication by 10. If we multiply a whole number by 10, 20, 30 and so on up to 90, then we write 10 at the end. For example, if we multiply 7 multiplied by 10, then how can we multiply them? In the first step, we multiply 7 by 1. And in the second step, we add 10 on the right side of the 7. Same as example number 2, if we multiply 13 by 20, in the first step, we multiply 13 by 2. When we multiply 13 by 2, the answer will be 26. And in the second step, we write 10 on the right side of the 26, then it becomes 260. Then the answer will be 260 of the product of 13 and 20. It means when we multiply 13 and 20, we get answer 260. Okay students, now multiplication by 100. If we multiply a number by 100, 200, 300, yes, so on up to 900, then we write two zeros at the end. For example, example number 1 is 5 multiplied by 100. In the first step, we multiply 5 by 1 and we get the answer 5. In the second step, we write two zeros on the right side. When we write two zeros on the right side of the 5, we get 500 and the answer will be 500. Example number 2 is 25 multiplied by 200. In the first step, we multiply 25 by 2 and we get the answer 50. And in the second step, we write two zeros on the right side of 50 and we get the answer 5000. Now multiplication by 1000. If we multiply a whole number by 1000, 2000, 3000 and so on up to 9000, then we write three zeros at the end. For example, if we multiply 3 by 1000, in the first step, we multiply 3 by 1 and we get 3. In the second step, we write three zeros on the right side, then it will become 3000. When we write three zeros on the right side of 3, the answer will be 3000. In the second example, 6 multiplied by 2000. In the first step, we multiply 6 by 2. When we multiply 6 by 2, the answer will be 12. And in the second step, we write three zeros on the right side according to our rule. When we write three zeros on the right side, then it will become 12,000.